The Sanchi goes down a week after a collision with a cargo ship, claiming 32 lives, media say.